I didn't do an intro yet.
Okay. All right, me and Jen have been here. We've done this one time before. It's a beaver blockage. But you can see they have cleaned it out recently because it's not very far. And then over here, they cleaned out a lot of the underbrush. Piled it right over there. So we do have an exit camera up. The airport's in the background. So.
It looks so much worse from this angle.
Does it look worse from down here?
It looks so bad. But it's a lot of sticks, so if we can get the sticks out.
Oh, goodness.
Maybe we'll be okay.
Okay. All right, let's look down inside. That's that one. Yeah, it's not as tall as it was though, Jen.
Yeah, they definitely damaged the culvert. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna reach in and try to get stuff out first.
Let me try to get over closer to you. Walk on top of this beaver dam here. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Well,
that's not coming up yet. Okay. Hope I'm not standing on that, Jim. I'm just jumping up and down on this. It's not as solid. Thank you. pull, Jen, pull.
Why do I keep hearing a truck, but I don't see anything?
Maybe it's on that other road. I know, I wish you could break those loose.
I know.
You want to switch sides with me?
Oh.
Got you wet, didn't it? Those are pretty big right there. Wow, that did a lot of good right there. Thank you.
I got some loose.
Yep, I see them going out. Good job.
Come on. Want to work on yours for a while?
Yeah.
Oh, is that their hole?
Oh, you know what I did? I looked over there earlier and it was not. You couldn't see it that well.
Mom, if you think about this, last time we were here, we were sitting on top of the culverts and our feet touched ground.
Yeah.
That's how deep it was.
It is a lot lower in it. This one I don't think is as bad as yours, maybe.
I didn't look before we started.
Some of these will go ahead and go on through.
You don't want this one?
No, I'll just use this one for now. Get some water going in here. That's muddy. Oh, Lord, that's heavy. Afraid to step too far back this way. There we go. I'll start pushing that through here in a minute. Watch out, he's right here. I didn't go very far, did it? Come on, I'm gonna get some water going in here. Thank you.
There it goes.
I can feel the bigger sticks, of course, under here.
Yeah.
Look at that big mass of stuff they piled up right there. There we go. That's gonna go. Get some more water going in there. What are you poking me in the foot for? Oh my goodness, I need a little break here. Feel that big one right there. Oh, come on. Whoa, whoa. Land on my butt. Try to pry that up because I can feel it right there. There we go.
There it goes.
Woo! Hold on to the other way.
Well, that should have just come out of the end.
Okay. There's a big one right here.
Yeah.
Not gonna help any. Okay. Whew. There we go, that got out of there. come on. Oh, not quite ready yet. Let me get some of this from this side of it. Get in there. Oh my God, I hate that stuff. Okay. Whew.
This is not actually to the bottom of this culvert.
I think so. We're getting close, if nothing else.
Yes, we are.
Ow, stickers.
Come on.
If you want to switch back and let me do my side,
just a minute. There we go, get on in it. Hear that rock?
That rock is loud.
We're turning back this way, you can tell.
Are we going to worry about all this in the middle?
Yeah,
mine's deeper though, so I might be able to get more of it in mine. Okay.
Okay. Looking good, Jen.
It's very good, much more than last time.
Yeah, last time,
I think we only... Keep moving my mic. Last time, I think, like I said, we were sitting on top of the culverts when we took a break, and our feet were hitting about right here. So the fact that they came in with excavators and took a whole lot of stuff out is great. And then they still, you know, I mean, that's a lot of dirt to try to dig through, which is why we didn't do it last time. Okay, if I hit those stickers one more time...
We'll let you cut.
Huh?
I'll let you do it for a while that way.
Okay.
I don't want the water to get too low.
Yeah.
You can't get yourself.
Yeah, built up on mine again. Oh. Maybe I can get the sticks underneath them done. I just need my gloves from you.
Yes. Whew, work out like that.
When you have to pull that, there's a big log right there behind you. See on the other left side of the culvert?
Yeah.
Yep. Well, not as big as I thought. It looked big though. There goes a big rock. Everything's, yeah.
I took my gloves off and now I'm still working.
I know.
There we go. Okay, there we go. You almost have to do this to pull the sticks out, which last time we weren't. I think I'm standing on part of that. Good grief. That's what you call dedication, people, dedication. There you go, got one side loose. There we go. You're getting down to the dirt and gravel, so.
I hate this stuff.
I do too. It's so heavy. You know what that. I hate to say this, but this other won't splash you as much. So we have run out of a lot of our water pressure. So all this stuff here that Jennifer's waking up and all of this in here, we're just going to leave it where it's at because it's just going to get stopped up in there again. Alright, let me do some with mine and then we'll be done. Come on out of there, baby.
Clear.
All right, a good job. Yeah, I think that's low enough to get anything that's... I wish this would come loose right here. Whoa. All right, mine is clear. Yours is clear.
Okay.
I think this is good enough.
Yeah, it does push raining, and most of it is raining.
Yeah.
But, yeah.
We can get out of here.
We're gonna halt it, guys.
All right, so this is the one, the second one by the airport. Whoa, Jim, be careful. All the way down in that. You know, I'm going to cut back this way. Maybe, yeah, I'm going to bust it. But be careful. Come hold my hand, Jim, till I get down this little hill. Because you're, oh, deer tracks.
Yes, princess.
Woo! So the last one we just cleared out comes from that direction. So they have been working on this, you can tell, because it is, they got all of it out.
Like we said, last time we were here, it was still up to about right here when we left, because it was that much mud.
Well, when we first got here, you couldn't hardly see the top of them.
You could see where the water usually sits, right there.
Yep.
Okay. Culvert's bent up a little on the end.
See all that debris right back in the middle there? We're just going to leave that there.
What's that?
Big boulder right there.
It's huge. Huge.
In the middle. We should move it, Jim.
No.
Look at that big hole right there. Right there.
I don't know why they wouldn't just build further upstream where you can't see it, you know?
I don't know. Look at the base of those trees there. You can tell they're usually sitting, all this is usually right through here sitting underwater. All right. We're going to get out of here and move on
maybe
to the next one.